Progress has also been made in terms of gender equality, with a number of women working in state institutions and public administration growing by the day.